elevated split squat. The athlete's going to begin this exercise by placing one foot behind them on a bench or chair. They will then have the other foot flat on the ground in front of them. Keeping their torso vertical, they're going to squat down into a bottom position with their back knee slightly above the ground, pushing through the middle of their front foot until reaching a standing position.